Bill's kicked it. There won't be no magnet now.
What the hell was that, Paulie? Who were those hoods?
How should I know?
Okay, okay. Well, we can't hang around here waiting for more of them to show up. Let's get the truck and get the hell out.
I still got some work to do.
You drive. I'll follow behind in one of the other cars.
Damn!
I can't right now.
We're done for.
I must have forgotten something.
We got a job to do. We'll talk later. We got a job to do. We'll talk later.
There isn't time for that.
We can't hang around.
I ain't in the mood to talk.
We'll talk later.
I can't right now.
Tom, where are you going? We gotta take the truck.
Oh, no.
Damon.
Tom, get with it. We can't go without the truck.
All right. I'm sorry, guys. خل انا جا انا جا خل
us like glue.
Let's now, fight like men.
Idiot, go!
Looks like Merla got in the way of things again, boss.
You can't seem to shake off this bad luck.
Boys, you won't believe this, but it's completely the other way around. The only one who really had bad luck this time was Morello.
What?
I found out who our Mr. Gates really was.
And?
Gates was never really from Kentucky. He was a small-time thief who stole the goods from Morello and wanted to sell them to us. Morello doesn't think that he almost stopped our deal.
Bye-bye. 1938.
The end of Prohibition in 33. You probably weren't too happy, huh? The end of the good old days.
Yeah, not too happy, but it wasn't all... which we invested into new deals.
All right. Bon appétit. Bon appétit.
Ah, Tommy. I'm glad you're here. I was afraid I'd miss you.
Hey, boss. What's going on?
There's something I've been looking forward to all week. I'm going to Pepe's restaurant for lunch, but my personal bodyguard has called in sick. There's nobody here who could take me, and I prefer not to go to these things alone. You'll take me, won't you? Tommy, I'm really looking forward to this. Pepe is a native Sicilian, and above all, a fantastic chef. Whenever I feel like a specialty from back home, I go to him. Wait till you try his cheeses. Forget about it. Luigi's a great cook, but Pepe is a real master, a maestro.
Thank you.
gotta shake off those cops. First thing, I gotta lose these cops. It ain't no good having cops on my ass. I gotta shake off those cops.
We're going to lunch.
First thing, I gotta lose these cops.
Tommy, I'm really looking forward to this. Pepe is a native Sicilian and above all a fantastic chef. Whenever I feel like a specialty from back home, I go to him. Wait till you try his cheeses. Forget about it. Luigi's a great cook, but Pepe is a real master, a maestro.
Trying to kill me? Watch the road. I thought you knew how to drive. Oh!
on our tail.
Here we are. We need some wheels, Tommy. Otherwise, we won't get out of here alive.
What the?
We have a message from Mr. Salieri.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, no.
Well, that certainly changes the situation, gentlemen. Kill that clown!